Good evening, friendos. It's time for Quest for Semi-Glory Sunday Long Play. Back to some Assault Android Cactus. We're gonna do some speedruns tonight. Couple speedruns, and we're up to the back third here. The weirdest characters. Not the weirdest ones, but the ones that are kind of the most difficult to play, at least in my opinion here. So we're gonna start with Shiitake, and I'm not a huge fan of her alt skin, so let's go classic. Classic Shiitake. Hey, Game Over, how you doing? Good to see ya. So, Shiitake as a speedrun is our worst, clearly. Our best is 52.16. We can't even manage a sub 50, even when we were at our best. So, I'd be happy with maybe like a 54. A 54 would be okay. Or maybe even closer to a 53. Who knows? Who knows? We've got a lot of work to do, though, to even make that happen. All right. So let's get this going in 3, 2, 1, go, go, go. Oh boy, Shiitake. Railgun and propeller mines. Honestly, both weapons that are not bad. Kind of difficult to use. Depending on your preferred mode of play here, which mine is definitely not used to that. This already feels extremely slow because at least until you can get a good group going here, Shiitake's mines really aren't good for much else. Although her max railgun is pretty good too. What type of game would I describe Cactus as? Well, it's I'd call it a twin stick arena shooter. Probably the closest I could come up with. Definitely twin stick, for sure. Okay. Oh wow, a couple seconds ahead. Hey Firetron, how you doing? See ya. Oh, didn't want the shutdown there. That was a bit silly. Trying to get these dudes over into appropriate position is kind of a bitch, too, since they float away. Mostly. Sad that the head's lost today. Ah, well. Can't win them all, right? I'm also slightly sad because I'm playing a Shiitake. So, you know, sadness all the way around, I guess. No, that's not true. I don't dislike playing a Shiitake. It's just not the most fun. But that's all right. Rust comes in all forms, right? That guy to hit that, thank you. Okay, that didn't feel too bad. Looks like we're very, very, very slowly gaining here. Incredible, and it was a gold too, by a buck and a quarter there. Not bad. I guess I'll take it. Get the right groupings in mind, it's not too terribly bad, right? I actually almost prefer to have accelerate more than firepower, so you can get the lineup going here. But firepower's pretty good too, I guess. Ooh. Oh man, that could have been real bad. not bad. Almost took a dumb spill there, but hey, we might be getting double digits back on this, huh? Wow. Another gold, 12 seconds, huh? You know what? That's fine. Ooh, careful. Ah, I saw that one. I was just like, maybe I'll get to it in time. Nope. Oh well. That's fine. Mind tastes are kind of a bitch, though. Because, I mean, one shot, one kill, sure, but you don't have any spread on this, so it's not like you can do more than a couple at a time unless they're super well lined up. There, okay. Well, despite that down, we might be gaining a bit. Wow, yeah, gained about a second. Incredible. Okay, well, if we're gonna pop out of zone one, oh my god. That's it. If we're gonna pop out of zone one with a gain, I'm okay with that. I mean, I doubt it after just taking an immediate down on the embryo here, but you never know sometimes, you never know. Still be able to pull this off. I'm gonna leave that shut down. Well, it's not gonna be a shutdown anymore, but okay, that's alright. Let's see what we can do with this. Okay, well. Not great. I think we're gonna lose a bit because our PB Shiitake apparently had no downs on an embryo. Sub 1 still, and we're going into zone 2, 15 and change ahead. So, alright. Oh, bees are kind of the worst in Shiitake though, aren't they? We'll say that the mines have a very good explosion radius here, but at least we've got that going for us when the bees start coming around, but okay. Oh, missed that last one, boo. Not bad. Claw back a little bit there, too. Excellent. 3 and change seconds. Makes me a little nervous that we are, by and large, gaining time. Battery over here. something bad is probably gonna happen, I would say zone 4. Usually that's where I start falling apart. Where good runs go to die, really. Zone 4. And that's assuming this is going to be a good run to begin with once we get that far, but, you know, one can dream. Machine gun. Oh, eh? Very slight gold by about 3/4 of a second. That's intriguing. A lot of dancing for these mine faces. As I was running there. Ah, jeez, wow, yeah, okay, never mind. Zone 2 is where it falls apart, apparently. Yikes. Well, there goes most of our gains. Yuck. Alright, well, that's fine. Oh, I'm sure these, conveyor belts will make up for it. Been nothing but kind to us over the entirety of our lives, right? Nope, I like how this one's going. Oh, wow, I didn't realize I had popped that mine before. Okay. Effective enough cleanup. We still lost a bit. Oh, and, oh well, alright, Vespi Strats with Shiitake is pretty easy. She's got enough mines to deal with this. Pretty easily. Just need to wait a little bit. Whew, boy. That does get a little scary, though. Gotta get the right rhythm, really. The right rhythm and the right timing. Sometimes you can get it in three. But more or less it's safer to do four. I'll just use the rest there. Okay, that was fine. It was a well-executed ball strats for 35-second gain. Okay. Damn it. Damn it. Really want to avoid the shutdowns with the shiitake here on account of not really being able to benefit much from it. Terrible, I guess. We're gonna lose a bit, though, because of that dumbed down and not great movement. One more. There we go. Excellent. Couldn't remember if there were four or five wasp tanks there. Glad there was five. Terribly poorly here. Over here. I don't like how that one popped, though. Ooh, or that one. That was actually poor going by me. Okay. Alright. Didn't lose very much there, which is good. Oh, heat, though. Oh, damn. Totally crunched on that one. Fortunate. Oof. That went more poorly than it had any right to. Do more for me there. Well, also crap. Yeesh. Well, that was definitely a heat. Gross. Another 6 second loss. Boy, that Vespi game really carrying a lot of this now. Caught me looking there. Ah, nuts. Oh, I didn't want to shut down. Oh well. Luckily there wasn't very much around. Did I get most of them out of there? I think I did. Good. Okay. Okay, well, usually revolution is where this shiitake run goes to die too. But, okay, we'd only lost a partial second out of it. Oh, though, justice, though. Crap. Initiating containment protocol. Establishing defense perimeter. Okay. Oh, careful. Playing that one a little fast and loose. Oh, ah, nuts. Cut that a little close, huh? Could have been a good go of things, but not particularly good. 1 minute flat. Well, I gained a few seconds. So that's fine. Now we're into zone 4, which is where this probably goes to die for serious, though. Get both of those, it's fine. Great assembly, I suppose. Any downless shiitake we've got is a good one. That's a gold by 5 or so seconds. Okay. Rare to get one of the big reds out in the corridor yet. I guess I was going real slow there. Over Do not want to shut down in one of these corridors again. Alright, I'll take this one since we're on approach to the room anyways. Oh, fuck. Caught me on the way through. Oh, what? Caught both of those?
Ooh.
Okay. Unideal relay, but only losing a couple. Thank you. Well, more than a couple, but only six. Still got the worst of zone four to go, though. Including Venom. Oh, careful, my goodness. That fire. Ah, nuts. Just trying to get over to that wasp can before we swap back. Such luck. There we go. 2-for-1 at least. Okay, another gold with a partial second gain. Ah, I knew I was gonna eat shit there. Not enough to work with there. Phase coming in here. Good, good. Ooh, that one almost got me. Okay, mine's number two. No problem. Okay. okay. Not the cleanest Wasp Cannon phase, but that's alright. Felt like an alright repeater. Yeah, gained a very partial second there too. Okay. Well, if we escape zone 4 with still a sizable lead, I guess that would be good, huh? Wrong corner of things there, unfortunately. Good stuff there. Grab the... you grab the shutdown for drill one because I'm a big baby coward. Grab those two. Try to get this one on the way through. And we did. Good. By the time we get up here, I don't need to swap over to mines. That's good. Also. Okay, good drill two. Take shutdown for butt phase, why not? I can just kind of hang out over here. So I do want firepower for this. Oh boy, that was close. Fuck you, Venom. Piece of shit. Okay, well, we lost a couple seconds on it, but not nearly as much as I was afraid of. So that's good. Woo, that was a pretty fucking clean sweep there. Ah, didn't even get a mine out there, damn it. Okay, that's alright. Oh boy, excuse me. Good, except one escaped. Figures. Oh, jeez. Dunked by a mine. Good job. Shut down. Okay. Thank you. 207, alright. 3 seconds back, another gold. He didn't try to jump me there. Oh, that guy got me down. Fuck. Yeesh. None of these feel good with shiitake. Oh, but we gained 18 seconds, huh? Okay, never mind. Oh boy, what are we doing here? I'm gonna be a little annoyed if this turns into a PB. Simply because shiitake, but maybe that'd be alright. Maybe it'd be okay. Ooh, a little toasty there. Oh, very toasty there. Oh, dummy. Yikes. Oh, come on, man. Really? Caught me looking again. Firepower. one more. There we go. Oh, yikes. Yeah, we're losing a lot there. Bye-bye, 17 seconds. And on to licorice. Oh, boy. Okay. Boy, oh, boy. Oh, what? Ugh, caught the bad spawn on that one, huh? We get the joy of just one shot, one kill here. Oops, get up, please. Bonk. Oh, excuse me. Excellent. There we go. Pretty much don't need to do anything else here. You know what? You can have that one. It's fine. Doesn't matter. Fuck you, licorice. Okay. Well, we lost a second or so on that, so we were pretty slow on the pre-licorice phases there, but managed at zero batteries, so whatever. It's fine. Oh, shit. Crap. Let's finish this. Oh, boy. A little bit stupid. A shutdown, so we didn't have to deal with this, but that's alright. Ooh, careful. Caught looking on that one. There you go. There, pretty good. Okay, good. Excellent dance in. Good stuff. Grab this to be firepower. Excellent. Okay, pretty good. Medulla. Your sphere is gonna be another problem now. 3 seconds ahead there. Okie dokie. Come on. Come over here, you little shitters. Always these chaser ones that are the big bitch for shiitake. It's like point and click, but... Alright, come on. There you go. Thank you. Well, okay, it's gonna be a sub 52, which is wild. Sub 52 and a new PB. Damn it. Shiitake, why though? I think it was that big gain on Vespi really fucking sealed it. Yeah, that was like a 36 seconds or so. Yep. So about where we're at. Ah! Fuck! Kinda hate it. But hey, 51.39, sure. Whatever. It's fine. It's fucking fine. Alright, good. Well, I'm glad we're past shiitake at least, then. We can move on to the next one. One that I'm not 100% great at either. I mean, I'm not 100% great at any of these, but you know, let's give Peanut a go. Give Peanut a go here, huh? 48.15, huh? That's a little bit faster than, what was it? 52 something before for shiitake there? What's her alt? Oh, right, she's got like the clean one alt. Excellent, I'm into that. Oh, Peanut. All right. 48.15, huh? That's gonna be troublesome. Peanut's alt, I'm not in... I just don't know how to use it very well. But we'll give it a try. In 3, 2, 1, go. Oh, boy. I like her primary pretty well, just the secondary is not extremely easy to use when there's nothing big that she can spear with it around. Once this gets up to max power, primary is just beastly. Kind of cover your own back with it too, which is super awesome. There we go, now we're talking. Not even worth busting out the secondary until we get to the big boy at the end here. Just a quick donk there and we're good. Alright. A couple seconds slow there, but that's alright. That's stuff we can make back. I think. I hope. Felt all right. About breaking even now. Yeah, more or less. All chance to get these big boys into such a spot that we don't need to spend a lot of travel time with the drill. Okay. Not bad again. Just barely. Very partial second gold there. Threw that one a little bit more than I wanted, but it's okay. Her lack of long range here. Okay. Be good. Looks like we might end in the green here. Incredible. Three and change seconds for another gold. Okay. Well, this is how it starts, though, right? It's not so much how you start, it's how you finish. I'm gonna wait that one out for firepower. Oh, jeez. Okay, he just barely caught the rest that was on there. Good. Fucker. Shit-ass embryo. Ugh. Nuts. Okay. Ugh, now we're gonna walk back the rest of that because that dumbed down. Alright, well that's okay. You know, single digit losses is fine. We can deal. Usually. Great oxygen, was it? Or hive, rather. Damn. Just 5 seconds there. Thanks. All these single digit losses are adding up real quick. Thank you. Oh, dunked by a missile there? Oh man, that's not good. Damn. Well, we'll pull back a couple even without that. I could have pulled back even more without that dumbed down. Ah! Nuts. Are kind of non-threatening. Okay, well, that's good. Back in the green. There's a bullet still. Shit. That's not good. Exactly what I was going for there, but it'll work. Yeesh, well, back to the red. Damn it. Oh, Vespi, oh no. Well, no ball strats for this one, I don't think. I want that. Yoink. God. All right, I paid for it. Oh, whoops. Oh, I paid for that Vespi fight very, very heavily. Oh, boy, that was bad. Ruh-roh, that might be insurmountable now. Ooh. That one a bit much. Bad checkpoint, too. Oh boy. Well, at least have scraped a couple gold dials on this. Probably the best we can hope for now. Shiitake's minds for dealing with these wasp cans. At least she's good at that. That's not so good at it. She's got something big to drag through them. That's really the only way to do it. Transit too. Ay ay ay. Not looking good. Some high singles and low doubles here. Oh, Totally missed target there. Oops. My butt threw the flame instead of this big dude. Oh well. Digit loss there, great. Oh, fucking gross. Drop the ball on the TV at the very end. Yeah, I mean, it's always possible, I guess. But it would have to be like a minute plus drop to have a chance here, which makes me a little bit worried. I don't think I'm gonna have that much to play with. Jeez, careful. Barely caught on the rotating bit there. Okay, well, break even at least. Oh, maybe not. Oh, and then into justice. Justice should be a pretty simple matter here, right? Not really much to worry about. Back maybe a partial second. Yeah, oh well, a gold by a second and change. Alright, sure. Zone 4 to be the time recovery is almost certainly a bad idea. Almost certainly not gonna work, but hey, you know what? Weirder things have happened, I think.
help.
Let's get clonked right in the face by that one. Great. Exactly what I need. I was going too fast. You know what? We need to slow down. Drilling over. Phew. Well, if we hadn't gotten cold cocked by a mine that one time, might have actually made some back there. Oh, come on! Get the drill out. Hey. Jackass dog, like, oh my! Oh boy! Okay. Oh. Little shitter almost got me. Yikes. Oh no. Don't do a minute behind. Yeah, okay. Accelerate. Okay, and claw back to less than a minute away here. Oh, just barely. Oh god, repeater though. Ugh. Oof. Not there. Dude, can you crawl your butt away from that wall? Thank you. Just poor timing on some of those formations. I didn't do a very good job on kiting them around either, so it's partially on me. Oh, no, what the? That repeater though. Only $1.85 lost. So I guess it could have been worse, but oh boy, it could have been a hell of a lot better too.
Dance for me.
You can never quite tell when the iframes expire there, so it gets very, very stodgy. Okay, stuff. Okay. Oh boy, really playing with that one. Alright, you want to have a shutdown for that so we can whip through those quickly. Well, unfortunately, no shutdown for drill 2, huh? That's right. Whoa! Okay. That was kind of dumb. Probably shouldn't have tried to do it, but I guess it worked, so whatever. Alright, well, that's gonna be a significant walk back from Venom, so, alright, it wasn't even a gold, so, okay. Wild. Thank you. Alright, well, that felt like a pretty good centrifuge, but we're still losing a few seconds on it. Wild. Okay. Toasty there. Seconds. Couple's all we're gonna get here. Well. Unless our licorice and medulla fights were absolutely abysmal, I don't think we're getting a PB this time around. Oh well, can't win them all. Here. Oh, right, it's coming after me. Well, another few seconds. Well, or a partial second, as the case may be. Harder weapons to get licorice down quickly with. Except when you put a drill in the face. excellent. Excellent, excellent. Yeah, nice try. Fucking nice try, licorice. Want one more drill? Ah, that's. Okay, 11-second walk back. We're not taking 34 seconds off Medulla. That's for damn sure. That's for ding dang darnal sure here. Pretty good, Medulla, considering. second and change and a gold. That'll be another smallish gain, maybe? Not gonna keep it to below 30 behind, though. Yeah. Well, okay. We were behind. Yeah, thank you, Aubergine. We were behind by a buck o two, and we clawed it back to about 30 seconds. So not terrible on the back end there. Not terrible on the back end. We kept it sub 49. And we had a few golds in there for a couple of the levels, so that's pretty alright. That's pretty alright. But that'll wrap the speedrun, so let's see. Let's see. Who are we gonna play Infinity Drive with tonight, huh? What's the one? You know? Ooh. I think I'm feeling a little Holly, I think. A little bit of Holly. Because, you know, I just want to sit back and let the homing do the job here. I want to be lazy. And also it's going to be a challenge, because Holly Infinity Drive is very difficult. Very, very difficult. Whew, alright. I don't like my chances, but I almost never like my chances, so that doesn't mean anything, really. Just gotta get good cannon shots, don't, like, dunk things into walls, or be completely off target, everything is fine, right? Now would be the time to... Folks want to guess layer of first down, now would be the time to make that guess, huh? We've been pretty lackluster as of late, mostly in single-digit layers for first down, so... Yeah, we'll take that into account. 21! Wow! Okay! Well, I hope I can deliver that and more. That is a very bold... Very bold guess. See what we can do. Drop chain once, which is not a good sign to drop chain in, like, layer 2. Split shot there. Oh boy, we waited a bit for that one. I was worried those couple spread bursts from these big reds was gonna just totally dunk me there. We had enough time to work, so... A lot of power-up drops in the middle ring there. I don't like that. Keep those out. Stop dropping more of them on the middle ring, damn it. Next layer, that's going away. Okay. I think that one is still technically on the ring there. I have to get rid of that. Get it off the middle. That works. Let that pop all the way over there. Good. Sometimes that mind phase can be a bit stodgy, but I'm glad it was kind to us this time. Oh, wow. Well, that doesn't help me, though. Going right into a spread of bullets. Yeah, okay. Well, that's fucking my fault. Slayer 6. Oh, that's embarrassing. Ah, damn it. Well, whatever. I suppose we have to have something embarrassing happen tonight, considering our dumb shiitake PB. Clip that one. Nice. Good shot. Totally intentional. Caught his ankles on the way over. Jerk. Oh! Ah, yeah. Okay. I deserve that. Well, two downs, and before we even hit double digit layers, that's not a great sign. But still, I've started worse, I think, and still eked out a victory, so, you know, it's not over yet. Figured there was gonna be a wall or something there. Should have maybe tried to stay in the center. Guy over. Nice. Okay. Oh, well, focus that guy down enough. Vespi already. Man. Length and 14 layers have passed. Or is it 15? I don't remember. It's fine. There we go. Fuck you, Vespi. Power cuts out at the wrong time, lost chain again. Gross. Catch that one, nice. Okay. Ah, there we go. It's like waiting for that to close in. We lost a couple power-ups out of that, but that's alright. Above 1,000 now. For the first time. Stupid fucking chain drops real early. Ah well. Oh boy, it's caught me on that one. Conveyor belt. Okay. Ah, jeez, really? Let up too soon on that big boy again. Oh well. Still only layer 22, we got time. Cue justice. Oh, jeez. Oh, real bad time for that accelerator to run out, huh? Oh, boy. Oof. Ye goodness, that was the worst justice fight I've had in a hot minute. No matter. Still not quite to the point where it's fatal. Doesn't help our cause. Doesn't kill it dead either. Oh boy, okay, excuse me. Doggos, please, let go of me. Don't need that right now. Yeesh. Oh, casino lair already, huh? Okay. Oh boy, going against the grain.
Oh!
What the fuck, man?
Well, that's troublesome. Well, okay. I'm gonna remember the tradition this time. Layer 27. Layer 27. Stretch out. Have a drink. Hydrate. Get ready for the second half here.
I don't have a good feeling about this. This second half is, unlikely to be productive, but we'll see what we can do. There. Dog I was going for there. Okay.
way over there. Oof. Okay, I let that one linger a bit too long. Didn't really have much choice though. Damn walls. Alright, back above 1,000. Yeah, okay. Big fuckers for days, so no way to keep that chain rolling. Damn it. Stop doing that. We're in the 30s now. You gotta not do that. Oh boy. Probably gonna make or break this here. We really need to get Dark Embryo and a reasonable battery refill. Otherwise, I don't think we've got much hope. Oh my goodness, okay. Glad that stayed a shutdown. Alright, made it through Remember the Titans. Gonna deal with the rest of the lair and then we'll fighting Dark Embryo. Excellent. Good. shot. Good leading. Okay. Okay, good shooting. I'm a coward. I'm gonna take a shutdown on this. Oh, what? It ran out just before that last explosion, huh? Oh, that's no good. Problem. Kind of a big-ass problem now. Alright. Oh, boy. Oh, boy, this is an issue. Boy, is this an issue now. Oh, boy. Molly's weapon being lowish power is not helping either. Oh yeah, okay. Even with that refill from Dark Embryo, we're already pushing the death here. Oh boy, excuse. No! This one needs to stop jumping around! Damn it. Okay, let's see. Shit. I got caught in there. Oh no. Oh no. Fucking boy. Put that all the way the fuck over there. Gee, thanks. Oh man. Yeah, this isn't looking good. We'll be lucky to hit curse at this rate. Shot there. No, what the? Well, dumb chain drop that didn't need to happen. Oh dear. Excuse me, I need that one now, please. Thank you. Oh boy. Oh boy. Excuse me. Oh no. Come on, man! Let me get over this damn thing. Oh, shit. Oh, boy. Again, not looking extremely good. Boy, that was a fucking generous one there, huh? Ah, shit. Yeah, this is looking great. We're bleeding too much, too fast here. Oh, okay, why did I drop chain there? Excuse me? Oh no, that's probably it right there. Oh, crap-a-doo. So is that, because there's literally nothing else to maintain chain on. Thanks. But big fucking dogs, big fucking dudes, turrets in the middle. Yeah, thanks for this. Yeah, you're gonna give me a pity battery there? Gee, thanks. Prolong my suffering, thank you. Oh my god! Oh god, do not like Holly's primary. Picks the wrong targets. Yeah, there's no way I'm getting a pity battery out of this, huh? Yeah, no way. Woohoo! Cursed again! Oh. Yeah, that was pretty disgusting. I'm not surprised that one did not make it. Oofa doofa. Alright, well, we'll call it there for tonight. Next stream will be tomorrow, 7 p.m. CST. We'll be back to the Talos Principle 2. We're at the end game now. Final batch of puzzles. I think. Unless they pull, like, another set out of their ass right at the end yet again. Which would be fine. Like, the puzzles are great. We could do more. So that'll be Monday, 7 p.m. CST. Wednesday, 7 p.m. CST. If we finish up with Talos Principle on Monday, then we'll start a new game. Otherwise, it'll be more Talos Principle 2. Thursday, 7:30 p.m. CST, Shmup Book Club. It'll be new Shmup for month of March, whatever that happens to be. That is yet to be selected. And Karis also went away as well, so we'll have a new quarterly. But Blueish Resurrection Plus is still on the docket, so we'll see about that. Friday, Saturday, we're off, and then next Sunday, 7 p.m. CST, it'll be long play. So, more Salt Android Cactus, some speedruns, maybe we'll get another random-ass PB, who knows, who knows. Certainly didn't expect one tonight, but that's what we did. Alright, that'll do it for tonight. Thanks for watching, everybody. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye.